When these films of Darling Harbour were taken in the late 1960s and early 1970s by transport enthusiast and cinematographer Roger McKenzie, there was no light rail, no urban walking trail, and it was far from a venue for recreation and entertainment. Darling Harbour was then known as a bustling and active railway goods yard that saw the extensive use of 19-class steam engines for shunting. This is the story of those engines and the harbour where they worked.